Well, you caught me with a coldie here. Hold on 1 second. Well, you did catch me with a coldie, and I'll probably go back to it after this. But it's Freaky Fun Friday! Okay, did you know on an Indonesian island, and I'm probably going to screw up this name, on this Indonesian island called Sulawesi, the corpse of the dead resides with the family. Yep, exactly. If a family member dies, their corpse resides with you. They consider that the life of that person can be prolonged by keeping them with the living and is comparable to living with a sick person. So just because the person's dead doesn't mean they're gone. These natives actually think, these Indonesians on this island actually think that the deceased is actually just like a sick person. The financial conditions of the family determine the period of time that the corpse can reside with them. Little strange, but hey, who's to knock it? That is a little freaky. It is a little weird. One more time, on this island called Sulawesi, the corpses of your family can reside with you for who knows when. So I guess if you're super wealthy, they're with you forever. And if that's your wife or husband, it's still, it's not even till death do you part. They're right there with you. That's a little freaky to me. I wonder if my wife will keep me around. You never know. Well, till next time, guys. Oh, wait. I have a little joke. Forgive me. If you're American when you go into the bathroom, and you're American when you come out of the bathroom, what are you when you're in the bathroom? European. Till next time. Here's to you. Peace. Bye.
You made it right. I made it crazy.